Hello, my name is Linda. In this video, I'm talking about the book Grace Mosque Denji, written by Robert Norris. Focus question. What is the Grace Mosque of Denji? A building in Africa. Denji is one of the Mali's oldest cities. It is also home to an important religious building, the Great Mosque of Denji. Mosques are places where Muslims pray. Muslims follow the religion of Islam. Islam is one of the largest religions in the world. It has more than 1 billion followers. A place to shade. Denji lays between two rivers. Because the town was close to water, desert travelers in the 13th century often passed through it. People bought salt, cloth, copper, and silver from the north. They traded these things for southern gold, nut, and leather. Travelers also spread Islam. Denji became a center for Islamic study. Three mosques. The Great Mosque of Denji has a long history. The mosque we see today is not the first one. It has been built three times. King Khaikhon Bro built the first Great Mosque in the 12th. He built it on land near his place. In 1834, a different leader tore down the mosque. He replaced it with a new mosque. French armies took over the city in 1893 and tore down this mosque. The people of Denji built today's mosque in 1907. They fix it every year. Because of this, this mosque may look quite different from year to year. A pan building. Many mosques are decorated with beautiful tiles and carvings. The Great Mosque of Denji is different because it is plain. Borders of plain wood take out from the mosque tall round walls. The prayer wall faces east toward the city of Mecca, which is where the Islamic revolution began. The three towers on the main wall. Five times a day, someone climbs to the center tower to call Muslim to prayer. Great Mosque of Denji. Fast fact. The Great Mosque of Denji is the largest mud brick building in the world. It is one of the greatest buildings in Africa. It became a World Heritage Site in 1988. A was of 41 to 61 centimeters, 16 to 24 inch, thick and made of mud. Tallest tower is 16 meters, 50 to 50 high. C. Three towers. D. 18 columns for decorations. E. Built on a 3-meter, 9-feet raised base to stop floating. Made of mud. The Great Mosque of Denji is made of mud. Builders use mud to make bricks and other building supplies. They make tricks by baking mud in the sun. They used a mud to hold the bricks together as they built the wall too. They also used mud to coat the wall and give it a smooth look. Because of the changing weather in West Africa, builders placed burrows of stick in the wall. These burrows stick out of the wall and help keep the wall from crashing. The sticks are useful in other ways too. Workers use them to climb the wall when they fix the mosque each year. More than a mosque. The mosque's walls crack in the heat and rain. Every year, the town of Jenin has a festival to put new mud on the mosque walls. People gather fine clay soil from the Niger and Beni rivers and mix mud paste in special pits. At the start of the festival, there is a race. Workers race the paste from the pits to the mosque walls. The men climb the walls and early the mixture to the cracked walls. During the festival, musicians entertain the workers. Older people watch younger people work while young children sing, run and play. Jenin today. Today, many mosques are updated with electricity and plumbing. The people of Jenin want to keep the building as it is. They only added outside lights and a speaker system. The great mosque is important in the lives and region. The end. Connection. Writing. How do the people of Jenin feel about the great mosque? Write a paragraph using details from the text to support your answer. Social studies. Use a Venn diagram to compare the great mosque of Jenin with the mosque in Mecca on page 8. Share your work with a partner. The end. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.